Oh, man, check that out. I heard the story once about when the Germans were occupying Paris and they had to retreat back. They wired Notre Dame to blow, you know, but they had to leave one guy in charge of hitting the switch, and the guy, the soldier, he couldn't do it. You know, he just sat there knocked out by how beautiful the place was. And then when the Allied troops came in, they found all the explosives just lying there and the switch unturned, and they found the same thing, the Sacré-Cœur, Eiffel Tower, a couple other places, I think.
Is that true?
I don't know. I always liked the story, though.
Yeah, that's a great story. But you have to think that Notre Dame will be gone one day. There used to be another church or cathedral.